Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Montgomery County in central Maryland, south central Frederick County in north central Maryland, northern Loudoun County in northern Virginia, until 7:45 p.m. At 7:18 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Round Hill, Oregon, 10 miles west of Leesburg, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by down trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Germantown, Gaithersburg, Leesburg, Damascus, Lansdowne, Poolsville, Montgomery Village, Purcellville, Round Hill, Boyds, Point of Rocks, Bloomington, Green Valley, Clarksburg, Darnestown, Adamstown, Buckeyestown, Washington Grove, Hamilton, and Monrovia. Get indoors to protect yourself from wind and lightning. Trees around you may be down from damaging winds, so if you are near large trees, move to an interior room on the lowest floor. Don't drive underneath trees or in wooded areas until the threat has passed. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm, and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.